Here it seems that our love is some kind of a dream. We don't meet for days and sometimes many months. And we are still growing fonder for each other from a distance. But my dear, remember, active love is actually a hard labor, labor of love. Active love is hard fortitude, and it's not a science that is easy to understand. Please forget me not. Yours.